lot of the time we don't realize that our worst enemy in life is ourselves. We choose to let others love us and be our source of happiness when the first thing we should be doing is to be happy with ourselves. It's draining when it's impossible to surround yourself with people when they're your only source of fulfillment. You need to choose to be fulfilled with yourself, and until you realize that, how can you be completely satisfied? Sometimes we let ourselves be blinded in the good moments with others that we don't address the bad times with ourselves. Being isolated and alone has helped me realize that. It's time to stop putting yourself down. After all, you only spend your whole life with one person, you.
I'm alone.